state of Maine. There is a creepy small town named Whitechapel. That's where I live.
There was an accident. Police found two bodies, both drained out of blood.
You need to hear the truth.
Stay safe.